Yo guys, what is going on? It's Mr. DGM back again with another squad builder video. So today I am showing you what team I have been using in Foot Champions. Now I have used some untradeable players, but in total the team will cost around about 1 million coins, but it only cost me around about 700k. I'll explain all that a bit more in detail, but the formation is in a 4-3-2-1 formation. However, I do actually change it in game to 4-2-3-1 with the three cams. So as always guys, if you do enjoy the video, if you could drop a like on it, I would hugely appreciate that. If you are new to the channel, you like FIFA 19 content, if you could subscribe, that would also be amazing. So we are going to jump straight into this squad builder now. So kicking things off in between the sticks, I've actually decided to go with the 86 rated Alisson, who I actually packed from my Foot Champions rewards. And yeah, this guy's actually a really complete goalkeeper. I'm so glad that I packed him because he is actually really good. So in the right back position, we've actually got another player that I have packed recently, and it is going to be the inform 84 Ricardo Pereira. And this guy quite impressed me. It was my first time using this guy. Very good pace, really good going forwards as well for a right back. You can actually put any BPL right back in that position, so you don't have to go with him if you don't want to. So moving on to the two central defenders now, starting on the right hand side with the 85 rated Virgil van Dijk, who I bought for 155,000 coins. Van Dijk is... he's just such a great centre-back, and he's just got a bit of a presence about him. You feel like you're not going to concede with having him at the back. And alongside him, we have got Samuel Umtiti, who I bought for 53,500 coins. I actually really like this guy. I think he's such a complete central defender, very composed on the ball, really solid defensively. And yeah, him and Van Dijk were great for me at the back. So in the left-back position, we have got Jordi Alba, who I bought for 31,000 coins. A really good left back, of course, really quick, having 93 pace, very good dribbling. And I didn't really find his height and lack of physicality too big of an issue in game, to be honest. I thought he did a really good job. So moving on to the three central midfielders, starting in the right central midfield position with Fabinho, who I bought for 41,000 coins. This guy was playing as one of my CDMs, and I think you just have to have Fabinho in your Foot Champions team. He is just so overpowered. So in the central midfield position, we have got Kevin De Bruyne, who I bought for 240,000 coins. He got 12 assists for me in 6 matches. Absolutely incredible. What a player. So in the left central midfield position, we have got Luis Suarez, who I bought for 176,000 coins. Great value for money. Now, I was using him as a striker, of course, and he did really well. So clinical in front of goal. So in the left forward position, we have got Heung-Min Son, the Champions League card. And I actually packed this card quite a while ago now. And yeah, I've played quite a few games with him, and he's such a reliable goal scorer. Gets assists as well, so yeah, he's a very good player. So in the right forward position, I have gone with Riyad Mahrez, who I bought for 13,750 coins. I actually really like Mahrez. I was playing him as a right cam, and I love him in that position. He's got such great dribbling, 5-star skills, of course, and yeah, he got me a lot of goals, to be fair. So in the striker position, we've actually got the UEFA Champions League Moussa Dembele, who I bought for 48,500 coins. Now, of course, I wasn't using him as a striker. He was playing as the left CDM, and yeah, I thought this guy did a pretty decent job, very strong and powerful. So as you can see there, every player is on at least 9 chemistry. All the players would be on 10 chemistry if they played 10 matches. So in game, I would change to 4-2-3-1, which is currently my favourite formation at the moment, having De Bruyne as the central cam, Mahrez right cam, Son left cam, with Suarez, of course, as the striker. So these are the custom tactics, and I thought these custom tactics actually really suited this team's playstyle. So we are moving on to the play instructions for Suarez: stay central, get him behind, stay forwards. I would tell all three of the cams to stay forwards, get into the box for cross and to free roam, and I think that just worked really well. And then for both Fabinho and Moussa Dembele to cut the passing lane, stay back while attacking, and to cover the centre. And as always, I do keep both the fullbacks on balanced attack. So moving on to my highlights using this team in Foot Champions. I was really impressed with this team, and I thought it played so well. Going forwards, I did score so many goals. Kevin De Bruyne was just so good in this team. 12 assists in 6 matches is incredible, and I think he got quite a few goals for me as well. So yeah, I would definitely recommend you guys buying this team. As I say, it will cost you around about 1 million coins, including all the untradeable items that I have got. So yeah, I would definitely recommend you guys at least trying it. But you guys will be able to rate it out of 5 and let me know what you guys thought of it. I will be interested to see what you guys do say. And I'm currently in Foot Champions. I'm at gold 3 at the moment, and I have got a very good chance of getting elite 3 for the very first time, so I will let you know how I get on with that. And I have decided we are going to be doing a team of the year pack opening. I might wait for the team of the year strikers to come out That's probably when I will do it. It will most likely be a live stream, so make sure you guys turn your notifications on so you don't miss out when I do do that. But yeah, guys, that is just going to be about it from me for today. So as always, if you can, like, subscribe, leave more suggestions for squad builders you want me to make. That would all be hugely appreciated. But yeah, guys, that is just going to be about it from me for today. So I will catch you in the next video.